So it's Sunday night, July 10th. It's been a beautiful day at the Broho. You can see it's just glass calm. The boat's on the trailer, parked over there, ready to go. Officer Friendly and his buddy, the mole exterminator, got the lawnmower out. Hooked to the back of the lawnmower is the propane bottle and the oxygen tank. We're gonna blow up some mole holes. So Officer Friendly and his lawnmower and his propane and oxygen bottles are headed out. Out there in the field somewhere are mole burrows that are just about to explode. So step one, find the mole hole and insert the probe. So he's got the magic wand out. Filling that baby full of propane and oxygen. Then he's going to give us the heads up. Yep.
All right, here you go. Fire in the hole. Fire in the hole.
So Jeff said he went a little light on the propane on the first one. So now he's blowing the tunnels from the second direction. Yeah, go ahead. So we've moved out to another series of mole holes out closer to the lake.
This one might be interesting. You might see the dirt fly up on these.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Fire in the hole.